So, my fellow beasts, announces Shigem, leaning nonchalantly against a server stack, the next hour will contain all the fabulousness of an entire jagged weekend. What's a jagged weekend, you ask? Well, I'm glad you did, and I'll tell you. It's a weekend containing spurts of sociability or solitude that are intense and unrelated to one another, all juxtaposed with no time in between them, so one feels not quite in charge of one's vehicle, despite appearances and the lack of any mishap as such. Okay? So, one more time, as Jaymi said, feel that code inside you like a current. Let it flow. Amber, music please. Let's make this server farm sound like the hardest electronic dance music club there's ever been. Platinum Raven, lights please. Let's give this server farm a slamming light show. Then, with music and lights, we can frame the next hour as a fantasy, invoking the stylized decadence of a whole subculture that never quite was. Its flamboyant postures, its eroticism, its utopia of endless nightlife and music and fashion, its extravagant choreography between ambiguous performers, mirroring the artifice of its own behind-the-scenes narratives, and those frenetically shot and edited segments, all intercut with fractured footage and colourised images, white balance cards and on-screen colour bars. Any questions? I don't know if simple people would understand all that, says Kim. I mean, of course, very simple people, unlike Bertha. Who's Bertha? Asks Evelyn. Kim pauses. I can't actually remember, he admits. She is someone, but I forget who. Anyway, the point is that I know she's not simple. I'm glad we've established that, says Evelyn. It's good to have something to hold on to.